took a sip, hit a bow of Saigon in 1944.
Once again, folks, please stand behind the yellow line as the front never moves by, please. Please, folks, please be honored to introduce you to the local boys. That is the East Chattanooga and Bravo Safety Band. The local boys is near and dear to my heart, and I'm sure we'll be seeing you on today's trip. Of course, I'm talking about one of the many steam queens of the glorious United States, Southern Railway number 630. Number 630 was built in 1904 by the American Locomotive Company of Richmond, Virginia, for the Southern Railway, classified as a 280, or in railroad terms, we call them a consolidation. Now, the 630 would operate mostly on freight trains in a northern branch line part from the in northern North Carolina on a branch called the Michael Branch. That branch line is still in operation today, currently home to another Jewish railroad museum, the Great Smoky Mountains Railroad. The 630 would see revenue service until being retired in 1952, afterwards it was sold to a short-haul railroad in Georgia, where it was renumbered and continued to sell the service there. The 630 would be repurchased by the Southern in 1968, 4 years on a steam program, in which they ran steam locomotives on their main line long after they were gone from it. Unfortunately, 630 was kicked out of the program in 1978 for being too small, but was sold by cable to TVRM, where it's been ever since. It was retired first in 1989 to a firebox track, but in 1999 it was donated to us by Norfolk Southern. In 2001, restoration began, and in March of 2011, the locomotive returned to service, where it's been ever since. Now, because today is the annual Founders Day, the 630 has been customized to the story before it its 80s appearance, meaning that it has a lot more wet on it, simply on its fuel, which we like to call white walls. Now, of course, the main road for our train is clearly sitting on track one, but in order for us to recouple so we can come back to Grand Junction, we need to line our train up onto track two.
What are we doing?
What are we doing?
go.
Now, of course, if you'd like to learn a little bit more about railroad history, I do invite you to join me at our backyard, where I'll briefly talk about the building and some of the equipment you may find inside. Of course, if that's not your up your alley, you're more than welcome to board the train and visit the depot, at this time. Once again, if you'd like to join us for a shop, please wait for me at the crossing.
is a highway 40. Thank you.